Bill's depending on it, huh, September? He's depending on us.
Hey guys, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's Tuesday. I already took September to work. I took her to work at 8. It's now 9:35. I'm on my way to work. So yeah, that's all I got for right now. But Summer gets off at 4. I get off at 4, so interesting. But we will see where the day takes us.
Meanwhile.
You don't even want to know.
Later.
Guys, I'm just now getting off work. I had a very weird day. Can't even tell you because it's just too specific and it's just too gross. Let's just say it involved a whole lot of fecal matter and me having to clean it up. But, that's been my day. So, I want to eat and I want to take a shower. So we came to Cece's. I'm just trying to chew her food. Look, we found more. And we found the shark.
Shark and the cat.
We're trying to find these batteries so that we can put them in Bill. We can't find them. We found everything else we've been looking for, but these batteries for Bill. Bill's depending on it, huh, September? He's depending on us.
Says. What if he says, I did not have sex with that woman? That'd be the best doll in the world.
Guys, so we found the batteries finally at Lowe's today. This is them. Oof. Okay, so we're gonna put them in Bill. We had to undress. We're gonna see what he says. Wish me luck. Okay, guys, so this is what he says.
My fellow Americans, I stand before you tonight to report that the state of our union is strong. I agree to move ahead with the U.S.-China agreements for cooperation concerning the peaceful uses of nuclear energy.
The only thing I'm upset about is the fact that he did not say, I did not have sex with that woman. Sadness. So I just went online and found out that that doll is worth $149. And I bought it for under $10. The things you can buy thrift shopping, man. I'm telling ya. Well, I'm just editing right now, so I'm gonna say goodnight here. I'm gonna say goodnight here. So if you like this vlog, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, leave us a comment. We'll see you guys tomorrow on our next daily vlog. Peace out, guys.